or reasons.
Yeah.
/ I don't know where. The Sky Videos. At the beginning, because that's basically the same thing for everybody, but I kind of want to go do it kind of a way where I can show you guys something that's unique to me. Basically, yeah. Actually do. I just got the notification for your live stream, Dylan.
Yep,
that's spamming my phone.
I was just waiting for you to finish. Alright, what's going on, everybody? First No Man's Sky stream. Hopefully it goes well. Hopefully I don't lag out halfway through what I'm wanting to do. But, I'm here with Kurt. We don't really have a plan. We're just live streaming. We're just going to play the game a bit. I'm going to be mining a bit, and then after that, my focus is trying to take the yellow path to the center of the universe. But, that's kind of like the goal of this stream. I don't know. I might go an hour, a couple hours. We'll see how it goes throughout later time. But yeah, right now I'm in my spawn system and I'm just on my moon. I'm gonna just mine a bit. So yeah. Fun stuff.
So yeah, so far I'm in my 57th system since Dylan took a few days off and I went crazy. I'm playing this game. Let's get myself a bit ahead. Now, I think I'm going to be probably going through the Atlas kind of things. Even though I already kind of messed up what I think we were supposed to do is keep all the orbs. I ended up selling them because they're worth quite a bit. So, I don't know.
Yeah, I've sold one. The one that I found, I sold. I didn't realize that you're supposed to keep them.
I think you're still able to do it, even though if you sell one. Any more than one, you can't.
Oh, look, a knowledge stone. Oh, sweet. Yeah, there for a bit I was quite ahead of Kurt, but now Kurt's ahead of me because, like he said, I took like a day or two break. I haven't played the game since then. But, yeah. I wanted to get back into it. What do you have, like 50 systems now, something like that? Over 50?
Around 60 or 70. In fact, here, let me. I have 58 named ones. But then I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ones I haven't named, and a few that aren't named, that aren't numbered.
Yeah, gotcha.
So, yeah. In fact, I'm going to go down to my first system just to show you guys what it is. That's a system that was next to mine. I don't know. I accidentally did not name that planet. And I haven't named many planets recently. Oh. Before I do anything, I forgot to do a thing. Apparently.
So yeah, Kurt's kind of doing what I was doing at first, but I changed my mind kind of quick. Because I went through, in total, probably about 10 systems. I've named 8 out of my PSN. And then two of them was, one of them was with the Atlas, and one of them was with the Black Hole. But after I went through the Black Hole, I decided not to do that because I can't get back to my systems. I reloaded my last save. That way I can kind of stay with my main systems for now. and I took a break of for exploring. I didn't want to go ahead until I explore a little bit more and get more of an idea, mine a bit, get some more money and stuff like that. I just wanted to chill out a bit with exploring, and then I think now I'm going to go back to it and start focusing on just straight traveling. But yeah.
And so far, I have a pretty good warp drive. I can warp like several planets, well, not planets, but solar systems away, which is pretty cool. Which you can watch right here.
Leave this moon because it's not a very good moon.
This is Dylan. This is a bad moon.
Yeah, I forgot to check something over here. I guess it wasn't this moon. There was one moon where I could just mine. This one has toxic rain. I forgot to activate this. Good thing I did went ahead and went back. The viewers would have been fucking mad. I always think these little ruin things are really cool. These
monoliths.
Little things you can interact with. Yeah.
So yeah, I already screwed my thing up, so I can't really finish this kind of quest line. If you can call it really a quest line, but yeah. Just gotta do this, I guess. But it still gives you quite a bit of stuff.
Okay, I'm gonna get my spaceship here, and once I get into it, I'm gonna kind of show you what I have. As far as my ship. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you all the planets and systems I got. They're kind of weird and like messed up. They're out of order for some reason. I don't, Kurtz, are yours out of order or something?
I don't think so.
Or are they all on? I don't know, because I went through a black hole and came back. I don't know if that affected it. I don't know.
Well, you just
But
reload
see
your
how my
save.
system 2
I just
comes
did that.
first. My system 1 is at the top of the list, and at the bottom is my system 2, and then it goes 3, 4, and then it goes like 6, and then 5. It's really weird. But here's like my planets on all these systems. I think I've named them all so far. I didn't name that system.
Yeah, I stopped naming mine.
Okay. Did you really?
I stopped naming my planets, not my systems.
There's some systems here that says that I've been to and I haven't named.
I name them occasionally, I guess. But they have something interesting there. Then I name them.
I think these are the systems I hopped around. Stay long. I don't know if I should name these or not. I probably won't. Just because they're really not important. Yeah, now that we got everything like that. The ship that I have, I found at a crash site, and I repaired it. Everything is pretty cool. It's at least it's better than the first ship, at least. As far
more
as
room.
it's, there's not more room actually. It's got one slot less, which kind of makes me mad. But as far as everything else is the thrusters and the warp drive and yeah. Cannons and shit. All of that is better. It had more upgrades on it. So, make me a warp stone. I need that.
I like that, Neum. No, I don't. I hate it. I hate it when I... In fact, I actually need to make another warp cell, I think. Yep, I need more thanium for it. I had Dylan earlier. I had to go take down this entire 12, like this 12 team of starfighters earlier. Pretty cool. Should have been there.
You did it fine.
Huh? Yeah.
You did.
I didn't even die. I mean, I did die, but it wasn't by them. I accidentally shot the ship I was trying to protect, and they didn't like that.
I was flying around trying to find a mound of gold, but I'm just gonna go and move.
In fact, I need gold as well.
You can find a fat meal in space, can't you?
Yeah. Those are all in the smaller rocks. Yeah, I need gold and iridium. Okay, how far away is this? Not that far. Not mean to do that.
Attacking Kurt.
Why, Dylan? Why would they attack you?
Well,
you're such a nice guy.
This is my first encounter with this spaceship. Hopefully it goes well. I don't know, man.
Oh yeah, I had my spaceship taken out and I was able to get it back.
Oh.
It just gave me it back. I don't know, maybe they gave me a freebie or maybe they just let us keep it. Really, if you're spending $1 million on a spaceship, you want to keep that. Or not dollars, units, but you know what I mean, right?
Well, it took one out. I think it was just one. Yay, I did good, Kurt.
Yay. Alright, try to switch in between your lasers and your cannon.
I can create a warp cell, yeah. Alright, well, I'm gonna leave.
Alright, see you, Dylan.
How do I go on the galactic map? Forgot.
Finally gave me some more warp cells.
How do you... Oh, never mind. Been a bit. Okay, so I'm gonna go this way. Hyperdrive has no food. Oh, I gotta refill. Hold up.
Yeah, I really don't care. I thought I was getting cash.
Yeah. As you guys can see, this is my spawn system. What I've been kind of doing is naming my systems, my PSN, and then System 1, System 2, System 3. I think that's what Kurt's been doing. And we're doing that just in case we. Because the more we explore, the more we might run into one of each other's systems. So, like, in the future, if we can possibly find each other. Still not 100% sure, like. Not even the creator himself really knows what's going on anyway, so. I don't know.
I never know
So,
what's
yeah,
going on.
it's been kind of the deal with the systems. As far as the planets, that doesn't really matter. I've just been naming them. And, so yeah, that waypoint will take you to the Atlas interface, but I've been to one of those, and that one's kind of far off, so. I'm just gonna go ahead and start following this yellow line, and this will take you to the center. I don't know how far you guys are along, but sometime you will find like the space anomaly. They look like a space station, and you'll find one of them. You'll talk to an alien, and they'll like help you get to the center of the galaxy. And this basically marks it on your map, so it'll make it easier for you if that's your main goal in the game. But like I said before, it's basically what you want to make of this game. You can kind of choose to try to get to the center. You can literally stay on the same planet if you want throughout the whole game. It's all up to you. That's what I like about it, though. So I think I
At least
can
I gave
jump
it.
to. God damn it.
Where you
So
going?
I'm gonna have to. How do you upgrade your warp drive ship?
You gotta go find somebody to randomly give you a warp drive upgrade. That's basically what I had to do.
Because I can literally only go like one system away.
Yeah. Or you can find, or you gotta like buy one of the random ones.
Let me
Buy
see
one of the
if I
random
have
ships.
like one of the blueprints. Because I might have found a blueprint and not even notice once I get done warping. I'll warp.
Yeah, the Sigma one, you can only do three, then the Theta one, which I have, as well as the Sigma, you can do around 10, I think, or 5 or 6. I never really counted, but you can do quite a bit.
Alright. Oh, went straight into a space battle. Lovely.
Yay. All right, I'm gonna try to go find that place I was at before.
Fuck off.
Wait, what? Oh no, it's all right, it takes me right to a black hole. Okay. That's cool. I love black holes.
Shut
Dylan.
up, I know critical damage.
You should probably just recharge your thing. There's no hole like a black hole.
I hate these goddamn space battles, because the only time I fucking die is in the space battle. I'm dead. Well, I got my spaceship back, so. I guess it's really not all of a loss. Well, that's good. As long as you can get to your grave, I guess it doesn't matter too much.
Yep.
So that whole rumor about losing your ship when you die, either it's a
False.
bug and they haven't really put it in, or they just wanted to be kind.
It's like a one-time only type thing. Try blowing it up again, Dylan.
Maybe. I'm trying to find my fucking... my goddamn, there it is. Nothing found. So there's a chance you can't get your inventory back.
Really?
Oh, wait, never mind. Wait, what? It said nothing found, and then it gives me stuff. Okay.
Oh, man, my warp reactor got broken. Alright, that's... yeah, that's something that really needs to be fixed. Yeah, that's a lot of stuff I need. Pretty sure I know where to get the nickel.
Right, well, I'm gonna go to Winter Wastelands.
Hey, somebody's watching. They're trying to kill me.
I haven't got a viewer yet, I feel sad.
Ah.
Either way, even if I don't get a single viewer, this is going on YouTube. Yay.
Yay. Same with me, yay! Hello, single viewer. If you wish to comment, you may.
No, they don't fucking want to comment. Fucking piece of shit.
Oh, yeah, they hate me. Alright, how's my audio coming in, Dylan?
It's good, yeah, time on time. So, what do you guys think about the game so far, if you own it?
I hate it.
Getting mixed feelings.
Can't stand it, don't I?
There's a lot of people out there that's disappointed. But some people say it's overhyped. I don't know.
It was pretty hyped.
I don't know. It was, but I still love it. I still love the game.
Do I need Kryptonite? No, no.
Where can you find zinc, Kurt? Would it just be on the...
yeah, they should be on... yeah, find a plant with lots of plant life. They're found in, like, these little plants that you gotta pick up.
Alright, well, I'm gonna... try to find an outpost to land at before I land. Oh, here we go. This has a lot of plant life, but I don't know if it's the plants I need.
If you're clicking your thing in, your, you know, your scan button, you can actually see, it should be yellow. The little symbol for it.
What's the symbol?
Like a yellow square thing.
Oh, it looks like a gold bar.
Yeah.
In a way.
Yeah.
Okay, I know what to look for. I'm into that.
Wait, you're into that? Don't.
No, I remember that. Fuck. So yeah, in my last video, I was going around walking the whole time. It actually took me, like, a day of playing before I figured out you can run. I didn't know how to run. Kurt told me it, and, Yeah, so I apologize for that video if it was making you mad.
It pissed me off.
Did it?
Well, it's because my audio was just, like, crap.
Yeah.
It's all your fault, Dylan.
That's how you sound all the time to me. Except for right now.
I'm glad. You better not be lying to me. Then when I upload it, I can barely hear myself. I'll do that thing that I did last night successfully.
Alright, I found some zinc. Downtown.
Really? Iran?
Yeah!
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm on a really bad desert-ish planet. Actually, what's this material? I bet it's just carbon. Yeah, probably just carbon.
Yeah, this planet's a little bit more bearable now that I got this exosuit abilities and shit.
This terraplane is covered in acid. Yep, just carbon.
I think I have enough.
Extreme acidity. I'm gonna die here. Okay, this planet probably does not have.
Yes, I do. My ship is out of range, Kurt.
Dylan. Be in range.
I hope I don't want to.
Then don't be, I guess. I can force you.
Alright.
Alrighty like then. I hate this planet.
Fuck me.
Not talking about your planet, talking about the planet I'm on.
I don't know, I just said fuck me.
Oh, okay. Same. I don't want copper.
Some suspension fluid, bruh. Oh, that can be sold for quite a bit. Laminium. I only have one. And I can sell it for 30,000. Someone's in the live stream. Skullkills, what's up?
Oh, hey, Skullkills. That's the guy that we race with.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. How are you in the game so far? I'm doing pretty good. I'm probably further than a lot of people, but I'm not as far as Kurt, because I took like a day or two break. I've explored like 12 systems and most of the planets in them. Kind of like making my way toward the center of the galaxy.
Making your way downtown?
Well, not galaxy, but universe.
Alright, now
what was I doing? Fuck. I was gonna throw that away, but no, fuck that shit, because it's worth a lot of money.
Yeah, I just got two of it right now.
Good for you.
Two Lilium. It was awesome, it was just like, flew right in my hand.
Let me save this here real quick.
Alright, real quick. You're gonna do it real quick, Dylan?
He said you cheated.
I didn't cheat.
You said you did.
Don, I think you're lying. I think that's what you're feeling right now.
Alright, I'm out. I'm out of this Earth, planet, or, you know, whatever. Fucking. Alright, hyperdrive. Let me charge it real quick. Alright. Let's go to another system.
Yay.
Yeah. So.
Fix the problem. Oh, I got more lilium. All right. Those pirates always get it, always drop a bunch of it.
And second crash.
And that probably took you out of the live stream.
It did. It was exactly 30 minutes, so I'm just gonna leave that live stream there. I'm gonna keep playing, but I'm not gonna start up another live stream.
That's understandable. So Dylan, there's a movie that came out recently, and it's called Sausage Party. Do you wish to see it?
Mm-hmm.
Are you lying to me?
I actually might start up another live stream. I don't know. If I do,
well,
I'm just gonna go ahead and name it number two.
Hopefully Skull Kills go over, watches my live stream. Hope mine goes at 10 hours. Even though I do not want to go. Oh, Dylan, I like that all the time. You don't know. You don't know my tacos.
Not as bad as me.
Yeah. But you don't like it all the time. Except those, you know, all those times on GTA, Minecraft a few times, Rainbow Six Siege. I think the first time you ever played Destiny, I think you lagged out. Ooh, it's a Goofy Goop.
Alright, welcome back, everybody, to No Man's Sky livestream number two, because the last livestream, the game crashed, and the game crashed, lagged me out of the game and the stream, so, yeah. Sorry about the stop there. At least the stream went on for 30 minutes, at least. But, yeah, I debated not continuing, so yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and continue live streaming, so screw it.
Yep.
But,
all the pretzel bagels.
What's wrong with having a lot of videos?
Yeah. Dylan.
Yeah, I can have all of them. I just need to refuel my hyperdrive because I forgot to do that. Right, now let's go. Now let's have some fun. Alright, hopefully it won't crash while I'm walking this time.
Yay.
Skull instantly came back.
Alright, I see. You didn't even friend him. But he's watching you. He just likes your videos better, I guess. It's fine. I'm just messing around, man. Watch whoever you want.
Don't bother game so bad. Yeah, I agree. It's a great game. When you get the money,
for me, because you're live streaming on YouTube, that makes probably a bit more sense. I'm live streaming on Twitch. Probably a bit more convenient for him to watch it on there. I don't live stream on YouTube because it lags out all the time, you know, hint.
Yeah, I know, Kurt. It's just, I don't really, it's a little bit more convenient to live stream on YouTube.
I know. You get your thing uploaded immediately, and that's always really cool, but
I don't really like logging into Twitch. I've done that, like, once.
I'm just saying, it just works a bit better. You might have to go do a few more things, but it's better than, you know. Now, that could have been just a mix between the game, the live stream, and your internet there. I don't know.
Never lives out for you? Well, yeah, probably because you have good internet. I don't have good internet, so, you know, it depends on the person.
Well, you know, I can't live stream on on YouTube. I always lag crap on YouTube.
Yeah, I know. But he's saying that he doesn't have problems. He never lags out for him. And I'm just saying, like, I have to play in my living room to even play online. I can't even play online in my bedroom because the router is too far away.
Yep, I got my router right here. I can lick it if I want to. I kind of want to now.
What was I doing? I'm losing track.
I can't hear you. The wind's too loud. Although I can really see. Yeah, like the game's wind is way too loud. I'm gonna put that down a little. Nope, that didn't help. All right, do I have to get like master controls or something? Master volume. Oh, this is just volume, music, and SFX. Man, I don't know.
All right. Shit, I forgot to name those systems.
That's right, Dylan. You can go back any time and do that.
This looks like Infinite Warfare. Yeah. Isn't Infinite Warfare going to be like Call of Duty in space? Something like that? I don't know. I've seen the trailer and that's about it. I haven't seen any gameplay yet. I didn't even know if there is any gameplay out yet. Probably is, since November's kind of coming up.
And I gotta repair this. Nickel and aluminum.
I'm gonna go ahead and get to the space station. Show up there.
Space station.
Gotta learn the space station. Oh, there isn't. Alright. Yeah, I seen the trailer. Other than that, that's all I've seen. So, I don't know what your thoughts on Infinite Warfare is, but my thoughts, I don't know. I'm kind of sketched out about it, but I'm gonna give it a try just because I have to get that game to play Remastered COD 4, and I'm excited for that game. Definitely for that one.
Yeah, if it ever comes out just by itself, I would definitely get it. It would kind of suck if that game didn't have multiplayer, though.
Yeah. What, you talking about COD 4?
Yeah, if it didn't have multiplayer with this version of it.
They already said there's going to be multiplayer.
Okay. I'm just saying. It would just kind of suck if it didn't. Voicing.
Yeah, I'm the same with you. All I really want is COD 4, but I'm gonna at least give it a try. At least. It does look like it sucks, but who knows? Because, I mean, all the futuristic from I guess Ghost is okay, but pretty much Advanced Warfare and Black Ops 3, they're kind of iffy, you know? I'm not really liking them. I didn't really like Ghost, but at least it can say that, you know, it was the last one to have, like, boots on the ground, like, old Call of Duty style. That's what I like about Ghost, is that's the last game to have that. And ever since then, they've had, like, this exosuits, jumping abilities, which is kind of cool at first. But I don't think they should have gone any more futuristic than Black Ops 2. I loved Black Ops 2. Loved it. I played the heck out of that game. Please. What? Okay, well, I didn't really like the Corvax anyways.
Oh, you know what? The Corvax are my favorite. I like them.
Yeah, Black Ops 3, I will say that. They did a lot better than Advanced Warfare. But I can't really play Black Ops 3. I would play it a bit more than I do now, but, like, can't play Call of Duty without lagging, unless it's an older Call of Duty. But Black Ops 3, I just lag to hell.
To hell, Dylan? To hell?
Shit. Yeah, to hell. To hell.
All the way there and back?
Yup.
Alright, where the hell am I going? Rocket Man.
Rocket Man. Let's go and solve this.
No, we're Rocket Man.
What?
So we are Rocket Man.
Same. I want to see someone reach center too.
I've seen somebody reach center already.
A lot of videos over this. Really?
Yep. I'm not gonna tell you what it is, but yeah, I have. There's video. I think it's one of my most recent liked ones. In fact, if you want to check it out.
I'm gonna have to, because.
But. It is kind of interesting.
Okay. What was it on here?
But I just watched right before I actually started up this live stream.
Kurt wants you. I mean, he wants you to tell him.
But
Skull wants you to tell him what's in this one.
But then I would be telling you.
Exactly.
It's a giant ball.
That's it, really.
That's it, really. It's just a big yellow ball of light and energy, and once you get there, should I tell you what happens when you get there, Dylan?
Yeah, just, I mean, I was probably going to end up watching the video anyways.
Alright, when you get there...
Wait. Well, it's kind of too late. Now the viewers know. Fuck it, whatever. Some of the people might care, but now they already know what it is. If you care about what happens, just mute your mic for like maybe 10 seconds or so. I don't know, whatever. Just fucking tell her.
Alright, at the center of the universe, not universe, galaxy, I mean, there is a little, there's this giant golden ball that you can always see in the distance while you're traveling. That's what it is, basically. You don't land on, it's not a planet, it's not a, it's a big solar system type thing, it's not even a portal. What it is, basically, is just you travel there in your spaceship, and you're, all they do is show you that you're, you know, the galactic map? That's what, that's all they really show you. They show you your, like, little line going to it, and then you going to that line. And then, once you're there, a flashlight happens, and you're sent whirling through the universe backwards. Not through the universe, but you're thrown out of the galaxy itself. And then after that, you're transported to a new galaxy. That you can discover and find new things. And you have all your stuff, but you're, but it's damaged and you're lost on a distant planet.
Wait, why the hell did I report that as being inappropriate?
What?
I've been in a system that someone else discovered.
Oh, really? That's cool.
Without even noticing. I would try naming it, but you know how you press triangle to name it? Instead of naming it, I accidentally reported it. Whoops, my bad.
You actually won mine?
This one has been discovered by someone too. I've been hopping through several systems as people... What the hell? This one too, by the same person. Damn. I must have flew through... Oh my god, there's another person. Well, yeah, that happened. And yet they say, oh, the odds of finding another person is very slim.
I should be able to find the crash right pretty easily on this planet.
6, Dark Knight. I 6. System. 9. That's gay. Yeah. Yeah, it does kind of suck. I don't know what. I still think the game is awesome either way. I think they will add add-ons and DLCs and stuff like that. They'll probably add more Easter eggs, more things to do. I feel like they will eventually. But I don't necessarily think the game is a disappointment. So.
Yeah, it's basically what it is. The only thing that they really kind of lied about is, you know, the chances of you finding another person.
Yeah.
Now, the chances of you finding another person does go down quite a bit once you go into another universe. Or not universe, but galaxy. And so, as soon as you go into another galaxy, basically your chances will go down quite a bit.
It is really fun, but, yeah.
I'm on a snowy planet. What kind of planet are you on, Dylan?
I'm currently not on a planet.
Ah. Sexy.
I'm in a space station. I had to take time to name some systems I forgot to name. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna go ahead and... The planet looks very fucking hot. How many planets is in this system? 4. Let's go ahead and... I'm gonna go to the
Okay.
Looks like this plant might have a lot of heat. Well, that's a very green tree. I've not seen a tree that green before.
I have.
It's the first I've seen that.
I've seen a plant
Looks
just
like
made out of
broccoli.
gold. Or, it wasn't really gold, it was some sort of material that was similar to gold, but. Blah, 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 blah.
Yeah, well, there is an exosuit station. I could land there. Oh, wait, what is this? Oh, another outpost. Let's go and land here.
I better go sell the ilium. It's gold. Wait, do I need gold?
Ba, ba, da, ba. Is there any radiation or heat? Sentinels hostile.
Oh,
I
yeah,
won't be
don't.
on this planet long.
Yeah, I've been on a planet
I'm
like that
save it
before.
Real quick.
Iridium. Yeah, I don't think I need iridium right now. I'll keep
I'm
it.
Saving it and I'm out. I'm out. I am out. They're already starting to attack.
I better sell that Atlas stone. I think I'll sell this gold as well.
Yeah, fuck that. He asked a question for you.
Yeah?
He said pyrite question mark. I don't like I wasn't really listening to what you were saying, so I don't know.
Pyrite.
It might have been something you just said or something. I don't know.
I don't remember talking about pyrite. In fact, I don't think there is pyrite in this game. So, if that's what you're wondering, there's no pyrite in this game.
Fuck that planet. I'm gonna go here.
At least, not that I know of. Oh, yeah. Christrite. It's actually spelled with CH. Oh, and I found some. All right, I need something. I need that for something very deadly. Nope, that's just a glowing blue rock. Crap.
Oh, he's talking about. Remember, you found that planet that was like similar material to gold.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
He was asking if it might have been pyrite, because pyrite's similar.
No, it just looks similar to gold, I guess. I mean, I guess pyrite does too. It was. I don't know how to really explain it. It's like these trees that were made of, like, a certain type of material. I think I can find it. I think it's purchasable in the game, so. Because it's very rare, except on that one planet. I probably should have just farmed the crap out of that place and sold all of it, but. Alright, I haven't found crap here. Crap. Pretty sure it starts with an M.
My Corvac system.
I like the Corvax. I'm in one right now, I think.
Is there Earth in the game? No, but there is very, very similar planets to Earth. Like, I found one that reminded me of Earth if it was before humans, like prehistoric Earth. It's in one of my earlier systems, like 2 or 3 or something like that, but yeah.
Hey Dylan, the way I got that one thing, all I did was just basically I had to go talk to one of those guys you meet at the beginning when you're talking to the what do they call it, the space station guys, the guys who are working up at the space station.
I need what's it called?
Need determination, Dylan.
Fuck determination, Dylan.
Like what?
Oh, find a dagger thing.
That's worth money. I never know what he wants, but I can't give it to him. I get platinum.
There we go.
Let's go find some nickel and aluminum.
I saw this museum. I'm gonna be up.
Well, something to find him, I guess. I think I'll do an hour and a half live stream, so half an hour more.
I'm trying to get this one to an hour.
Okay. This one.
Alright, not enough fuel.
Yay.
You did pretty good, I'm proud. How much you make? Not bad for 2 days. How is that?
Alright, I'm back.
Cool.
Dylan, how's my audio?
It's good.
Alright. How's my left hand?
I don't know, I can't answer.
Do you want to?
No.
No. I was just gonna send you a picture of it, but okay. Man, I got like the worst system. Solar system, I mean, not game system. I joined the P4. For aluminum on this planet or nickel.
Oh, zinc
Crap.
is everywhere.
Oh, what kind of material is that? That's always crushed, right? Oh, Sentinels are aggressive on this world.
That's good.
Yeah, that's Kryptonite. I needed that earlier. I don't like it. I don't care if I have to kill 1,000 Sentinels for being here. It's actually a really nice world, Dylan.
Flaming gun, what's up?
Zigbee card here.
Extreme night temperature, that's good.
No, it's not. It's awful. Really? I learned the Korvac's word for a hem. For the word for whenever they clear out the throat. Ahem.
Really?
Yeah, I literally learned the word for when they clear out the throat.
That's good. That's so useful, man.
Oh yeah, but like, if I didn't know that, like, no conversation would be. We would be able to, like, yeah. Well.
I am doing great. How are you doing? I think I have enough now. Yes, I do. Some warp cell. Alright. So, yeah, not spending too much time in this system. It was fun, but kind of my focus is to go.
My focus is to no.
Refill this here.
G.I. Joe. Plutonium. A little bit of carbon. Can't find crap. I think I'll need to switch to another solar system because I can't find crap on the
back. Three
here.
Planets, two moons. Alright.
Oh. Life support power low. No, is your life support power low?
No.
Minus. Like I'm about to die. I thought I've been on this planet with aggressive sentinels, and I have not. Yeah, I've yet to find a sentinel.
Good.
Yeah. That's awful. That means they're all trying to kill me. They're all sneaking up on me, don't they?
The hell? I don't know if you guys saw that, but my screen glitched out to where my ship looked like it was wrecked. Hardcore. Planet looks very green. Just go down there, it's just a fucking...
It's just the ocean.
It's like a huge jungle. I'm gonna go to the station before I do anything. Cause fuck you!
Oh, wow. Sorry, you're not done.
Well, I kinda got two people commenting, but it says that I got zero viewers.
Yeah, that's just a glitch.
You'd think they'd fix that, but...
I don't know if anybody's watching me, because nobody's commenting.
Sad face?
All sad face.
Hello, robot.
Not a robot, Dylan.
His face looks like a robot.
Your face looks like a Dylan.
Electronic life form is... It says electronic life form, so it is a robot, you little shit.
Just because he's electronic, Dylan, doesn't mean that he's a robot. You know, it could be a cyborg, okay? It could be a
are
cyborg.
Are you assuming? It could be.
I mean, you're definitely assuming.
Electronic life form is agitated, perhaps in pain. Body buzzes and small
like more copper. No, that's nickel. Okay. It reaches
shape back. Okay, that's actually very helpful. Very helpful. In fact,
helpful,
with that upgrade to my exosuit, I actually can withstand most planets now. A lot better than I did before. I have a... A thing that helps out for heat, a thing that helps out for radiation, and a thing that helps out for cold. So most planets do that, so boom, I'm good to go.
Yeah. I'm so glad, Dylan.
I'm gonna go sell
I'm so
dad.
Glad. I'm gonna sell your face. Don't even know what the hell that means, but I'm gonna do it. You're gonna watch me do it too.
And I wanna sell it for 19... 1,000? That's still a decent amount. I'm just gonna go.
Yeah, I mean, you're only selling your soul, Dylan. Like you're only selling your soul.
Yeah, my soul. Go fuck yourself. Fuck.
Your soul.
I'm so done with you right now.
Are you Dylan, Dylan? Ah, crap, I don't want gold.
Let me go ahead and name this system before I do anything. What?
Oh, I'm getting scanned. And there's no ship around me. Yeah. Really? Pirates again? How many of you? I'm ready. Come on, buddies. One weak sauce. Did not want gold, I did not want emerald. How much more do I need? Oh, I'm good on that. Now I just need more aluminum. I'll head towards that moon for it. So, Dylan, do you like moons? I hate them.
Yeah, most of them.
Is it, Dylan? Is it? Is it? I don't think it is. I really like moons because you always see the larger.
Oh yeah.
Yes, Dylan. Yes. You know what else I think is really cool? I really don't know. Like, your hands?
I don't know. I don't know you felt that way.
I do, Dylan. I do. I really like your hands.
Suit up great! Alright, so I have fucking 18 slots in my exoskeleton.
I know a high security sentinel place. Do they just get more and more dangerous as I go along?
Crap. Yes. Radioactive. Aquatic respiration aid. Ability to swim underwater for extended periods of time. Nice. I got a lot of exosuit stuff that I have yet added, but I need to add when I get the supplies. I need to add that on my priorities. Start mining out materials. I need to get that ship, because that's important.
Is it done? How important is it? Is it as important as hand tacos?
It really is.
I agree. Oh, I'm gonna let my weapon charge. That could have been deadly to me on this planet. I left up with some plutonium. There's a bunch of gravity balls here. Yep, this place does not have much of anything, really. Although I can get quite a bit of kills on these things now. So I have my multi-tool upgraded so far. Okay, that looks like that could be a Lunar Nemo there, so I think I'll head over there. Looks like that's Lunan right there. Yep, that is Lunan. Very dangerous planet to be doing this. Very dangerous planet, I'm gonna die. Tra-la-la-la-la. Checking around for anybody who might be looking. I need to get some of this stuff too. Filming your video is gonna get flagged now.
Is it?
Yeah, I'm gonna copyright that song so you can't put it in your video. Gonna be called Secret Kurt here is like Jamboree or something.
Jamboree?
Yeah, Jamboree. Like all the girls are gonna be singing it at the parties. All of them.
At the parties?
Yep, at the parties. Okay, how's this doing? Really? Only 68? Get out of here.
Kurt, I'm getting so much hate on my funny.
Is it my fault, Dylan, this time?
No, it's just...
No,
somebody repubbed one of my posts, and then he posted something saying, go hate on this guy.
Oh, is it, it's something like Satan or something? Is his name?
Satan?
No, literally... No.
No.
Or who was he?
Cringy content. Uh-huh. He has an account specifically.
Yeah, I know. I see those guys all the time around certain things I look up on iFunny that I will not say on a live stream.
Yeah, I forget that.
God damn it.
Yeah, you're getting a lot of hate.
I'm thinking about getting on there too and just running like.
So I deleted a lot of comments, and then they come back and start adding more.
Yeah, they're all like, "Oh, you're such a loser because you deleted my comment." No, you're such a loser for coming back.
Yeah, I know. Like, you're the one wasting your time.
I don't need this. Yeah, I'm gonna die if I don't get anything.
This is the worst bullshit I've seen in my life. Like, fucking retard shit. This whole count is retarded.
Oh.
Disgusting.
Faggot. Just go in there and just all call him Pinkos. Don't just go in there and start calling him all Pinkos or something.
I'm gonna report this guy. I'm also gonna...
Oh, we step on freaking leg. I'm literally contemplating about posting that on that thing. Okay, multi-tool.
I'm gonna block him. Remove his shit.
Listen, man, it's a free country. You guys are a bunch of pinkos. That's what you should just start posting on there. You guys are just a bunch of pinkos. Dylan, do you get the reference?
No.
Okay. You're basically just calling him commies.
When your name is Spicy Boy Matt, like, they have no room to talk.
Dude, your name is Spicy Boy Matt. Get the fuck out of here.
The thing is the post really isn't that...
I'll take a look at it here in a minute, and I'll tell you if it's terrible or not.
It's not. You know I don't post,
Yeah, I know. You don't post that anymore. You're a bad boy.
People on the live stream like this.
We lead double lives.
Sorry for the just sitting there for a second, guys. I was taking care of something else. All right, what's going on? So weather temperate passes sentinels. Oh wow, this is actually a pretty decent planet. Oh, cool.
Yeah, thanks. I'm over here fighting over Lunum.
Just love him.
You know, stuff that's made out of, like, aluminum cans. Soda cans.
Yeah. I like this, because now I can actually... There's a lot of gold in, like, you know, those mounds of... stuff. Is emerald worth anything?
I'm not sure it's worth too much, but it's worth something, at least. It's not on every planet,
I don't
so...
I should waste time mining this out. It's not worth as much as gold. I'm not gonna waste time, and I never craft anything out of emeralds, so... Yet.
Yeah. It's funny you don't have, like a chest like they do have in Minecraft, you know? Like, you just store all your stuff.
That is too bad. That'd be cool, because, like, I would set up, like, a base, and then have, like, a chest full of shit.
Yeah. And they're always in their, in, like, the, space stations?
Space station. Space station.
What? Okay. Ghost aluminum. The best aluminum. Really?
They're probably already reposting stuff on there. No, not yet. Maybe they're moving on with their lives.
Maybe they grew a penis, Dylan. Maybe they grew a penis.
Maybe.
Wait, it's kind of like... Rich over here making fun of him. Oh, crap.
You know what I think? Those accounts that go out looking for cringy content is cringy themselves.
Yeah, basically. I mean, they say that iFunny is for, you know, funny posts. Or their posts aren't
it's
actually
for funny.
Funny
content only.
Well, your content's not funny either, man. You guys are just the iFunny version of Social Justice Warriors.
I hope I get the right location here. I'm gonna do the last one. Nope. Damn it. Billy.
Oh.
I'm already running upon an hour.
Yep, I'm already at an hour and a half. Oh, guys, how's the stream back?
That would be about right, because my other stream was...
Okay, I'm just gonna... Alright. Oh, I got a thing.
You got a thing for it?
Oh, yeah, I killed 70 sentinels.
Oh.
Earlier today, I just went into, like, a massive sentinel area. Like, a planet where they all attacked me. I just farmed them for a bit. It's kind of funny. Because I need titanium, and they always spawn with titanium, so I'm like, well...
I've yet to destroy Sentinel. Actually, no, I'll take it back. I think I've, like, destroyed, like, one or two, because they were about to kill me. I had no choice.
Yeah.
Most
of them
were... Now I just kind of avoid them. If they're hostile, or aggressive, or something like that, I avoid them. Look, a knowledge stone. looks like gold in the distance.
But it's actually emerald. 10,000 pounds of it, in fact. So massive, it could kill you. Yes, Dylan. Alright, I'm halfway there.
Whoa!
Let me up, right? Just went out of the atmosphere.
Another knowledge stone.
I had light knowledge stones. They taste like butter.
Should I keep live streaming? What do you think, bro?
Yeah. Keep live streaming. Unless everybody says they hate your live stream, then you should quit, like, Facebook.
Quit Facebook?
Yeah, you should quit Facebook.
Yeah, because that'll solve the problem.
That'll solve every problem, Dylan. That'll solve every problem out there.
I like how people talk about deleting Facebook and stuff, and then they don't.
Yeah. Those are the people I delete immediately.
Really?
Oh yeah, they never talk about like deleting Facebook. I'm all like, well, see ya, man. I mean, you'll probably never see again on Facebook. It was like the only way of me ever talking to you because we went to high school together and you moved out of state. And I'm all like, whoa. That's fine. I mean, you only get rid of Facebook. I best just delete you from Facebook so, you know, your mother doesn't like take over your account or something. I really don't know. See ya, man. See ya.
Had a depressing conversation.
It is, though. I had it like 10 times this year. Like, exactly the same conversation. It got weird after a while.
I guess I'll just go to this gold mound and figure it out from there.
That's how I do life, Dylan. I just look at this gold mound, I'm all like, well, big creeper here.
Oh yeah?
How much more aluminum do I need? About 50.
$150?
No. Lower than 50, actually. I'm very close to being done with trying to repair my hyperdrive.
What's that one time?
Yeah, since one time. It's number 20.
Number 20?
Yeah, no. You should really do your drifting in space thing, man. Like all the drift videos on No Man's Sky. How am I gonna get that? Oh, five more.
It is emerald. Emerald looks really close to gold. God damn.
Okay, I'm all good now. Boom, and I'm out.
There's a lot of emerald on here. The Greek word for investigate.
Pretty sure that's geek.
You know what, I've been calling it geek since the beginning, so I'm gonna call it geek, alright? We've won over this.
Who agrees with me on this in the comment section below?
Shut the fuck up. You get no views anyways.
Shut up, Dylan! Shut up! If only I uploaded that video, Dylan, that would be so. I wouldn't be so salty.
The hell?
I don't know, Dylan.
Oh, I saw something fun. Storm coming! Oh no.
Is winter coming, Dylan?
Oh shit.
Apparently diarrhea's
coming. I
need
to go back to my ship.
Oh, Kurt, wait.
I'm gonna die.
Dylan, that's not a positive thing. What happened?
It's closer to get to here, so I'm just gonna go here. Oh, go, 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 go.
Oh,
get
I
to
see.
This outpost.
Well, apparently I can see black holes on my map now. Alright, that's cool. I can now get to them.
That's cool. Fuck you.
Hey, Dylan. Hey, Dylan, guess what? Guess what, Dylan? Guess what?
What? Huh? What? What?
I love and respect you.
Bro, I might actually die. I gotta get to this outpost real quick. Even with my heat thing on my suit, it's still going down pretty quick.
You know, you don't die immediately as that thing goes all the way down.
I know, I'm at the outpost now, I'm good. I'm just gonna get inside. Chill out, get it. Chill out, get it.
I'm probably gonna go through this black hole, then I'm gonna call it quits, but first I'm gonna go land somewhere. Then I'm gonna do that. Because I got this thing that's like a couple seconds away. So, you know that video I put up, No Man's Sky, why I think No Man's Sky will become garbage?
Yeah.
It's actually getting a lot more views now.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know why. I mean, I guess a lot of people really don't like the game. And then, like, 3 days from now, it has like a million views. Becoming the psychic of the internet, like, whoa. And despite me actually liking the game, of course. Alright, I'm gonna sell Lunum. These Gravitino balls, because I don't know what the hell they do. Platinum. All this titanium, because... yeah. Iridium, I'm good with that. Oh! Oh, I got another trophy, Dylan. Dylan, don't... Stop it, Dylan. Stop it! No.
Copyright.
How do you know what that was?
You don't? I'm sorry. I like that. It was hilarious.
What is?
There's a storm, and it's like up to like 120 degrees Celsius, and then the storm clears, and now it's negative 63 degrees Celsius.
Very radical weather that you got there, Dylan.
Yeah, that is pretty radical.
It's radical, man. It's radical, man. Like, whoa.
Yeah, like, whoa! Oh, look, the knowledge stone.
Dylan, we need all the knowledge stones.
Yeah.
Okay, now where's that big, black, delicious hole I need to go stick myself into? Dylan, do you want to stick yourself in a big, black, delicious hole?
Not really.
Oh.
I'm so disappointed. Oh.
I think...
I can't be friends with you.
But we can be friends, Dylan. Also, I like that these black holes look like eyeballs when they're close. They can barely hear me, most likely, because this thing's really loud. Not you, Dylan. I'm talking about anybody who might be watching this. Alright, hopefully that thing I need dearly did not break again once I go through another black hole. If it did, I'm going to reload my last save. Alright, this galaxy looks very blue. I'm blue.
I'm blue. I'm blue. I'm blue.
Alright, it just damaged my beam impact, and I can repair that immediately. Is it cool, Dylan?
Yeah, it is.
Thank you, Dylan. I agree.
Wait, what the hell? What the hell? I don't even know.
What happened?
It's attacking me.
What is?
Everything, Kurt. Kurt, I'm scared.
I'm scared, dude.
Kurt, your sneeze scared me.
Dylan, your sneeze scared me. Alright. So hopefully you guys like the live stream, and yeah, I'll be posting it to YouTube here in a minute. It'll probably take all night, and my nipples are very hard. So I hope you guys like, subscribe, comment, and have a good one. It actually takes me longer to... I'm not leaving you. Just leaving the live stream. I'll still be on your live stream, though. Okay.